turning to the finals this Sunday. The club hasn't been there for the last couple of seasons, so it's a good feeling getting back. We've got Camden at Camden, which is going to be a tough ask. Yeah, it doesn't matter who they sort of put on the field, they're always a tough team to play. That shows in our results, two draws this year. So hopefully we'll be up for it.
Yeah, big game for us, both mentally and physically. They're a hard team, play hard, they all put in. It's been really close throughout the year, two draws. So it's going to be really close on the weekend. Hopefully the boys come out firing and we get over for the win.
Obviously, with the two draws, we're expecting a very tight game. There's been nothing between the two sides the last two times we met. So hopefully, we've been working on a few things to try and get us over the line in these tight games. So fingers crossed that works out for us this weekend.
Yeah, it's been really tight the last two games with the two draws, as I've said before. Hopefully all the hard work at training and all the work that everyone's been putting in pays off and we get over for the win.
Training this week, Tuesday we got in the pool. We had a lot of banged up, bruised bodies after the Picton game. A very physical game, so get us in good shape for this weekend. And tonight we looked pretty good, I think, at the end of our session. Our ball work was crisp. We did what we wanted to do, ticked all the right boxes, so I think we're ready to go.
Yeah, Tuesday we had a recovery session at the pool and that was really good for everyone's bodies. Yeah, just got all the bumps and bruises all better and ready for the weekend. And tonight we just emphasised on ball work and making sure everyone's got all the plays down pat and getting ready for the weekend.